That being said, let's put in some more skills. Crit, definitely. Jump. Okay. Okay, I actually can't remember where to hand in that quest. Where's this guy? Bring the branches back to the village. Back to the village. So it looks like we're gonna go back to the same place that we just came from. Leveling is gonna go in faster once we get to the Mage Academy, which should be at level 30 or 32, something like that. Range on these attacks is just so huge. I either do like 20 or 220. Let's see. Okay, so that should help a bit. Look at that, 500 or 30. So those of you just tuning in on Twitch and our YouTube, make sure to follow and subscribe. We're gonna have a lot more content for you in the next upcoming weeks. So thank you. Very nice. So I've never seen that notification. What I'm trying to do is get to that location and see if I can investigate what's going on. So what happened? Wait, what appeared? Fuck. Didn't seem to be anything. Cleaning up some of this garbage. Let us see here, just wanna key bindings and be moved. Okay, good. Mini rocky road or big rocky road? Let's okay, so So we need to get 4 more X stumps. Actually, no, I'm wrong. We need to kill 25 more. And 3 more firewood. That sucks. I don't want this guy to appear at the bottom. Something tells me people are gonna try and come and kill this guy too, just like I did, but yeah, he dies way too fast. Okay, so what do I need? I need firewood. We only one. Good on that. I was just about to try and jump to get as many as possible of those kills. Yeah, so there's that guy. I'm sure he saw the fact that there was a spawn. Okay. Oh, these aren't even the freaking, these aren't the right ones. Look in the ones, oh man. Okay, so I need to backtrack and go to the stumps that don't have an axe in them. These are not the right stumps. Yeah, these are the stumps. Alright, cool. So now both quests are complete.
What is up guys, Traxorian here with Spider Pit Gaming. Thank you for watching our content. If you've enjoyed it, make sure to hit the like button below. If you want to follow the channel and make sure to stay current with our newest videos, make sure to hit the subscribe button, which should be on your screen right now. Thank you once again for watching and see you next time on Spider Pit Gaming. Take care, bye.